Nicole?
Ja, we need to talk. About your appraisal?
Oh, of course. So, is bar kitna raise hai? 100% ya 200%?
Arnav, stop it, okay? Just because our office promotes a friendly environment, uska matlab ye nahi ki tum kabhi bhi serious na raho.
Yeah, but you always laughed at my jokes and mujhe offsite pe office clown ka award bhi to mila tha.
Because that's my job, I'm the HR.
So, what are you saying?
Arnav, I'm afraid it's not working out. You're not getting the promotion. Sorry.
But I don't understand. I mean, everything was going so well. Mujhe wo last week appreciation note bhi mila tha. You did so well at the performance and it was...
Arnav, actually, wo...
Did that mean nothing to you?
Wo note Manish ke liye thi. You saw and got all excited, so I didn't say anything about it.
Ouch.
Tell me one thing. Are you too stressed out? Is your workload too much to handle?
Nahi. ऐसा तो कुछ नहीं है.
Okay, then if I may ask, why have you had 17 headaches in the past 2 weeks?
नहीं, ठीक है तो अगर हम पुरानी बातें निकाल ही रहे हैं, so why don't you go on all the extra shifts I did when Hariprasad's dog died?
Yeah, तो वो so sad ना?
है ना? Ramlal was a good dog.
Don't change the topic, okay? Look, Arnav, it's not about the breaks or the leaves that you take. तो उस दिन ऑफिस के क्लाइंट के पास हंगओवर आए थे. How could you be so unprofessional?
What? That was an office party and you organized it?
Because it's my job. I'm the HR.
Wow. I guess वो सब. You're like family. You're valuable to us. I guess वो सब झूठ था, right?
Come on, Arnav. तब चीजें अलग थी. And I'm not the only one who's made false promises.
What do you mean?
Who's Nisha?
Who?
Human Resources Sportic International. याद आया?
Okay, listen. That was just one conversation, okay? And I was just doing networking, but networking kar raha tha bas.
Sure, networking kar rahe the. So are you trying to say that you didn't apply to a company? Did you apply or not, Arnav?
Itna simple nahi hai yaar, Kriti. She reached out to me. So
sure. LinkedIn ke sare overqualified profiles chhod ke she reached out to you.
Yeah. Because unlike you, she liked me for my skills and not because of the size of my CV.
You know, size never mattered to me.
Oh, of course, yaar. Ab to jhoot bolna band kar do. This is not my induction anymore.
Really? Tum saath jaana chahte ho, right? Okay. So you didn't get the promotion because there's someone else. There, I said it. Main kya karti hai, Arnav? Can't wait forever, right? Company ki bhi kuch needs hai.
Okay, just tell me who's it. Kriti, don't make me ask again. Just tell me who's it.
Sid.
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 That idiot. Us gadhe ko to PPT banane tak nahi aata. क्या है ऐसा उसमें जो मुझ में नहीं है?
He's loyal. तुम्हें तो ये कॉन्सेप्ट कभी समझ ही नहीं आएगा ना? You know, Arnav, it's not always about the good communication or the great recommendations.
That's enough, yeah, Kriti. That's enough. I can't believe I thought we had a future together.
We still do. Next year apply कर लेना. And till then, I can give you a 5% appraisal.
It's too late, yeah, Kriti. I don't think I can do this anymore.
Okay. I think you should think
calmly. What do you think? I'm done. I'm putting down my papers.
I think you're overreacting.
Am I? I mean, look at us. This is so toxic. मुझे यहाँ पर काम करने नहीं होता यार. I wish this wasn't like my other jobs, but
just calm down, okay? I can send out a calendar invite. We can set up a meeting and we can fix the over.
You know that's not gonna work, right? That's not gonna work. वो बस आएंगे एक दूसरे को ब्लेम करेंगे फ्री की चाय पी के चले जाएंगे. I don't think I can handle one more performance improvement plan. No, let's just be clear. It's over.
Over? लैपटॉप ऑफिस का है.